necessary to Mizuto Hirota. He's coming to fight again in UFC Japan. And I made the same question of Ishihara. You fought against Ishihara in last fight in UFC Japan, and what's your feelings about the new scenario in Japanese MMA, and of course you're coming back and you're fighting again in Japan.
前回吉本さんと対戦されて、今回日本大会で戦うことについてちょっと感想というか意気込みを教えていただけると。そう、まあ日本でやれるから、まあ嬉しいっていうのはあるけど、まあそう倒しに行く姿は見てほしいですね。
Being able to come back here and fight again, you know, I just want to show my passion as well as my skill sets, and I just wanted to display that to the fans here.
And also, you compete against Charles Souza. Charles have a different style in BJJ, and also you have a very good ground skills too. What do you think is going to happen in Saturday?
ブラジル、BJJとしても結構スキル持った選手ではあると思うんですけど、そういった彼のスキルセットであったり、能力に対してどういった感想をお持ちですか。そうですね、まあ寝技より多分立ってる時間が長いと思うんですよ。向こうもそんなタックル来ないんで、まあ寝技に関しては上取っとけば問題はないかなっていうのが多いです。It's
going to be a lot of grappling, a lot of standing, and I don't see this fight going down on the ground so much. As long as I keep him off the ground, I think it's going to be all set.
And also, you haven't had the experience to travel to fighting outside in Japan. Comparing fighting in Japan and fighting outside, what do you want to do more? Did you want to stay competing in Japan, or maybe try to take another experience fighting outside?
まあそうですね、それは日本の方がやっぱいいですよね。まあでも海外の方が 体重調整をしやすいかなっていうのはありますね。テンションとかもなんかだいぶそのなんか準備していかないとなっていう気持ちがある。日本の方が結構テンションあったりする。そうですね、日本の方がゆっくりしてるっていうか、まあ食べ物も充実してるから。
Likes to fight in Japan a lot better than the outside, because one, you get to relax, but two, you get to be able to prepare for it in your own pace. See, that's one of the reasons why you like to fight here, I guess, is really why you go outside of Japan to fight.
And also, now you compete against a non-Japanese fighter. I think in the last fight with Ishihara, the crowd maybe not have much choice to choose. And do you think it's gonna be better because the people can't support you, cheer you, and preparing against the last fight?
まあそうですね、やっぱ日本人だからね、そう、俺を応援してもらいたいっていう気持ちはありますけど、まあ盛り上げる試合するんで、ぜひ応援してもらいたいです。
And my last question, what's your prediction? Did you have a strategy?
どういった作戦というか、この試合に対する何の作戦みたいな。そう、作戦。まあ、倒しに行きます。
You're not the man. That's the only strategy we've got.